Hello in another food video. Today we are looking at 10 traditional Estonian foods. Hope you will enjoy and let's get straight to the first food on this list. Number 1. Kohuke. Kohuke is a traditional Estonian curd snack prepared with sweetened and pressed curd cheese and usually it is covered with chocolate. It has many different flavors such as vanilla, caramel, chocolate, cheesecake, blueberry, strawberry yogurt, and it is often dotted with fruits, chocolate bits, coconut flakes or poppy seeds. Even though you can make it at home, these curd snacks are usually factory produced but only available in the Baltic region. Number 2. Pirukas. Pirukas consisting dough pocket filled with many variety ingredients, it is a typical Estonian dish. We can prepare it with flaky puff and crumbly pastry dough or with regular bread dough. And what about the filling? Well, you can fill them with meat, rice, mushrooms, ham, cabbage, carrots and so on. Estonians prepare it with flaky puff and crumbly pastry dough or with regular bread dough. They can separate them according to preparation. Namely, they make small and baked, large and baked and small and fried. Number 3. Kama. This Estonian classic is prepared with a combination of roasted and finely milled flavor types. Most often it contains barley, oat, rye and peas. Kama is most commonly mixed with buttermilk, kefir or sour milk. It's usually served as a nutritious breakfast or a healthy dessert. Due to its numerous preparations and its growing popularity, it began to be manufactured industrially and packed. And another interesting thing, kama has become increasingly popular in Finland where it is called talkuna. Number 4. Veriwurst. The country's national dish and also traditional Estonian food is blood sausage called veriwurst. It is made of blood, marjoram, onions, barley and allspice stuffed into the pig's intestines. It is typical winter meal, especially during Christmas time. Estonians roast them along with potatoes and pork. You can accompany them by butter, sour cream and sauerkraut on the side. For the awesome taste, you need to top them with zesty compote made from cranberries or lingonberries. Number 5. Rosolje. In traditional Estonian cuisine, the main side dish is rosolje. It is prepared from potatoes, pickled herring and pieces of beetroot, which give it its characteristic pink color. Of course, the salad adapts, and you can add other ingredients such as onions, cucumbers, smoked meat, hard-boiled eggs or even apples. Estonians top the salad with a creamy and refreshing topping made from mayonnaise and sour cream, and sometimes add various herbs, horseradish and mustard. If you have come so far into the video and you are enjoying it, be sure to click that like and subscribe button. Now we can move on the next dish, which is leiva soup. This traditional dish is typically prepared with soaked and mashed dense rye bread, raisins, fruit juice, cinnamon and sugar. They can also be added milk, fresh fruit, nuts and cream. Leiva soup is a thick, creamy and sweet bread soup served hot or cold as a dessert, afternoon snack or school lunch. Number 6. Kajeuve lovie leibe. Who would have thought that Estonians have a sandwich in their collection of traditional dishes? That's right, a real Estonian sandwich, which is similar to coated bread. It is a slice of rye bread, coated with butter or egg butter, spread and forth the topping marinated spread fillet. Fillets can be supplemented or enriched by adding a mashed or hard-boiled eggs, green onion and sprinkled with fresh herbs. You can commonly find it at local restaurants and it's often served on festive occasions. Number 8. Mulgi puder. The real Estonian porridge consisting of mashed barley and potatoes but usually includes bacon and salted onion. Because of barley, the mixture has more dense texture. How? The barley has a firmer consistency than potatoes. It is a dish that can be eaten alone but also can be served with sour cream and rye bread or as a combination to various meat dishes. Number 9. Local chocolate. Estonia is known for delicious chocolate. Kalev is the oldest chocolate factory in Estonia and they produce the highest quality chocolate. They also make very tasty and stylish gifts and souvenirs which you can bring back home. And number 10, spotted dog. Talking about Estonian desserts. We already mentioned kama, but Estonia has one more typical dessert that you should try. In Estonia, this is called kirju koer. The dessert is very easy to make, which is why it's popular all over the country. It basically consists of cookies, pieces of marmalade and fruit, butter and chocolate. And it doesn't even go into the oven because the chocolate works so well with the other ingredients. You will find a similar dessert also in Lithuania, but it do not have the fruit or marmalade and only consists of chocolate and cookies. That was it for today's video of top 10 traditional Estonian foods. Tell us down below in the comment section which food would you like to try the most.